Hello and welcome to Tropatoons. The short horned lizard is one reptile wrecking crew with a bizarre self-defense strategy. In order to ward off hungry predators, short horned lizards are capable of inflating their bodies up to twice their size, resembling a spiny balloon. And if this proves insufficient, some species employ one of the animal kingdom's most bizarre defensive mechanisms. They shoot blood from their eyes. The ominous squirting blood emanates from ducts in the corners of their eyes and can travel a distance of up to 3 feet. It's meant to confuse would-be predators, but also contains a chemical that is noxious to dogs, wolves, and coyotes. For more cool facts, please subscribe to Tropatoons. Thank you for watching.